It will be an uphill struggle, but a quiet residential street in North Wales is hoping to scale a new world record. Measurements have been taken. Residents of Harlech are hoping... something else. I'm learning loads today. But the residents there are hoping that they'll soon officially have the steepest street in the world. The result is expected to be announced later this month. It needs to see if the current record holder in New Zealand, which has a gradient of 35% at its steepest. So that just looks like a flat road. personally, but apparently it is very, very... There you go. There's some perspective. Imagine cycling up that.
Yes.
That would be tough.
Hard work.
Or sledding down it, though, would be great fun in the winter. And this might be a bit of an uphill struggle, but there's a quiet residential street in North Wales which is hoping to scale a new world record. Now, measurements have been taken. Residents of Harlech are hoping that they'll soon officially have the steepest street in the world. And the result is expected to be announced later this month. And what it needs to do is see off the current record holder in New Zealand, which has a gradient of 35% at its steepest.
What are you saying, racing those pictures? Normally, pictures of steep, roads, and they don't do it justice.
Mm.
We have to be there to kind of feel, because 40% is extraordinarily steep, but it just doesn't look that steep.
Well, it's a very difficult thing to photograph and get the perspective correct, because you can't take it from the side, which is where you'd want to do it.
What you'd need to do is see somebody cycling up it, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Because then you really know
how steep it is.